Alright, trying something different, so audio quality might be better or worse. If they're better, hey, give me compliments and give me like 20 bucks. If they're worse, don't tell me what to do. You're not the boss of me. I just wanted to play some Spelunky. Have nothing to do. You know that I don't. I'm bored. I'm bored as shit. Fuck! I need to. Need to make sure I have my monitoring laptop nearby. Let's go Rafi again. This is probably gonna be a quieter stream. You know, until I scream in fucking confusion and anger. But I'm gonna try to keep a cool head. Something cool heads prevail. Alright, that's not the way to go. I missed. Skull. Cool. Cool. Dick. God damn it. Need more money than you. What do you fucking need money for? You're a caveman. I need your corpse. I need your body more than you do. What do you need a body for? You're a caveman. Whoa, bit of lag there. Oh, come the f- All right, not bad, not bad. Oof. Fuck. Alright, I think I'm gonna be able to get the last guy down here. Wasting time. I always, like, not always, but I think I might be, like, just making it on that spike, because I don't feel like I'm holding a bit too long. Ah, I guess the pubba was somewhere else. All right, less up. No, no, still O. Fucking skeleton. God damn it. I see another thing, Kali, down there. So. Hey, caveman, come down here. Overall, I think I... Yes, the Kapala! Wait, where was the fucking... Fucking damn it. Not a promising start, I tell you. Not a promising start. No. Fuck. All right, not the worst thing, I guess. Oh, wait, I forgot I bought the fucking paste. I'm fucking dumb as shit. Please work. This was not worth it. I'm very stupid. Alright, let's see. Where's the most profitable to kill this turkey? Whoops. My tone didn't show, but I am fucking furious. Thank you. Damn it. All right, Kali's here. God damn it. At least make it out of the fucking caves. Cool.
Motherfucker! Alright, paste. Paste. That's good.
Alright, Kali's right there. By lucky, I mean lucky to be sacrificed. See ya. Hey, son. Nice glasses. Whoa. God damn it. Come on, kill yourself.
Ew.
Kapala, baby! You love me some blood. Tasty blood.
Damn it. Nope, I'm done. Fucking hell. Oh, all right, that's down there. Got. Oof. Did the shotgun get fucking pulped? Oh no, there's the shotgun. Just had to be safe.
All right, that should not have worked. That one, that definitely should have killed me. Oh, fuck. Again, shouldn't have worked. I should be dead. Dead like so many times over. But here I am, not dead. Fuck! Couldn't get up the fucking ladder. Please don't die, please don't die, please don't die. Fuck, 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 fuck. Fuck off. So there's no fuck up. Not bad, not bad. Oh. All Oh, fuck you. Motherfucker.
Over there just in case. I don't want this just be another hour of me stuck in the fucking caves. Those are the worst Spelunky streams. All right. I wanted you to fucking hit the spikes, you curled up. Okay, I overreacted, but shut up. They're worth less. But you, my dear hamster, you're worth a lot. Doubtful of all, yeah. Paula, but. Ooh. Back. Oh shit, that was my Capola? Oh, fuck yeah. You survive for now, Turkey. For now. Check back in like, I don't know, a couple minutes. Fuck. I hear the beating of drums! Done, done, done! Alright, no. If you're wondering what I'm doing breaking all those, piles of bones, there's a chance that the bone piles may drop a skeleton key. Get it? Because bones, skeletons, it's very intelligent. Do you guys want me to explain it slower so you'll get it? See, it's because skeletons are made of bones. And skeleton keys are also made of bones. Fucker! Oh shit.
Blood.
Fucker! Stop jumping! Come on. Aw, come the fuck on. Come on. Fuck, 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 fuck. I guess we're here. I fucking hate here, but I guess that's where we are. Really could have done with a skeleton key right now. Then I wouldn't have to trek back up here with the actual fucking key. Ooh. Fucking conveyors. I'm going to eat this turkey. Ah, speaking of turkey, hope you guys, whoever, what was it, have a good Thanksgiving, is what I'm trying to say. Or if you don't celebrate Thanksgiving, hope you have just like a good day that day. Oh, fucking, fucking, fuck! Couldn't let me wish people have a nice holiday, huh, buddy? Hey, Van Helsing. That's the joke. That's the reference. I don't know why I said it like that. Get fucked. Jesus Christ, God, bye! Hi, hello, yes. Motherfucker! Oh. I was almost pulled. Bullshit. Some fucking random creature out there was just like, hey, what's this jar? I'm fucking...
Speedrun. Good night.
That is going to be the end, because I am going to, I don't know, do something violent to myself.
I am
burning with rage. Oh God, why can't it be 6 already? And by 6, I mean tomorrow. And by tomorrow, I mean any other day than today. Fucking whatever. If you enjoyed me being fucking terrible at everything, consider following. There's a link to my Twitter somewhere. And no, I think I have a fucking direct link to my Twitter timeline. Like, you get to see what tweets I make. A.K.A. none of them. Because I'm very inactive on Twitter a lot. Except for, like, occasional memes that I make. Ah, fuck, wait. Ah, dude. Let me see if I can find my very shitty meme I made the other day. Which was the culmination of me at 2 a.m. saying random shit, and then I'll be like, oh, wait, fuck, that was actually kind of funny. Here we go. It's a really bad joke, but in the moment, it was really funny. Because, you know, when your bones crack, you glow like a glow stick. Fucking horrible. Alright. Fucking... yeah, I already said my shit. If you enjoyed, follow Twitter. On my Twitter, there's a link to the planetarium, which I am a part of. Oh yeah, I'm also going to be streaming some Dishonored. What day is that? What? Some Dishonored this Tuesday. Monday. Monday. Someday, Monday. Can you tell I'm horrible? Because I can. I'm fucking atrocious. Especially alone. See, especially alone, because this was an hour-long stream of me being fucking angry at Spelunky. There was no good commentary here. I don't do shit. I'm just a fucking piece of shit who sucked at Spelunky. Doesn't help that I'm a fucking perfectionist. Maybe next time I do a roguelike, I'll play something else. Ah, I know. I'll do a Slay a Spire run. Cause I've installed a new thing that would make it a whole new duel. And that's the hint. Alright, I'm done. I've finished all my shilling. I still need to put a link to the YouTube channel somewhere around here. There's a YouTube channel where the entire planetarium has their archives, including me. Unless you want to see some of my older stuff, and if you do, why would you? It sucks. But yeah, it's currently 5. I've calmed down. And that's going to be the end, I guess. Kill me.